video is for some core strengthening exercises. We're going to work on our rectus abdominis, which is your six back muscle, and a couple of the other things on the front side of your core. Dragonflies and accordion crunches. So dragonflies are also going to work your glutes a little bit. This is a really cool movement. So what you're going to do here, come to your bench. Grab a seat on your bench. Come down. Rest your head at the top. Now, feet come up so you can push your lower back right into the bench. Under no circumstances throughout this exercise do I want your lower back to go into the arch. We are here. Pelvic tilt. Glutes are on. Grab behind us, support yourself, pull into the bench. Now you're here. You're going to come up, spread in, and kick the legs up. So, and pull in, straighten the body, back down. It's okay if the first two look more like this, a little bit of a bent leg. You don't get up quite all the way. That's fine. You just want to work into the point. Dragonflies. Now, your accordion crunches, those are more for strictly just the abs, a little bit of hip flexor. We're going to come here, we're going to start with hands on the back of the bench, pull the short legs back, straighten the arms, bend them a little, come into here. Now we're in a nice stable position. Knees bent, toes pointed towards your nose, not pointed like that, pointed like this. We're going to come up together. So breath in, breath out. Challenge yourself, take your hands off. Make sure the chin stays tucked.